Hey, yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, KRB, and I'm back yet again with another video, okay? But before we start this video, please hit that like button. Please hit that subscribe button. We're almost at that 1,000 sub mark. Come on. We are 256 people away from that goal, and we got to reach it before the summer is out. We're going to hit that 1,000 sub mark before the summer is out, all right? But I put my pictures up here, I brag a little bit, I tell y'all to follow me on social media in the description box because it's that easy because I have a link tree, you know what I'm saying? I have a link tree, so I don't know why you're not following me on social media. It's really that simple. You click the link tree, you click what social media you want to follow me on, and guess what? You're already there, might as well follow me, you know what I'm saying? Might as well like some pictures on the gram, follow me on Snapchat. But we're not going to talk about that right now, all right? We're going to talk about what, in my opinion, okay? My personal opinion, nobody else's opinion. This is a top 5 sneaker candidate of 2020. This year has been fucking horrible, okay? Meg Thee Stallion just got shot. Okay, Tory Lanez just got arrested. Terry Crews is a coon. I'm gonna say that again because I feel like it didn't have that oomph in it. Terry Crews is a coon. Rest in peace, Kobe. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke. Rest in peace, Naya. 2020 has been very, very, very nasty, okay? It's been a very nasty year. But the sneaker game, yes, even though sneakers, nobody has hit on sneakers app that I know of all 2020. But 2020 has been a rough year. But goddamn, 2020 been having some sneaker heat. If that's the only thing I can say about this year that was actually good, 2020 has some sneaker heat. And this is it's a lot of fire that dropped this year. And I'm not going to lie to y'all. But this is a candidate in my opinion. If I can, I'll grab 2 pair of these if I can. But that would be the Air Jordan 1 Dark Mocha. These Jordans is fire, okay? They're pretty much a brown bread toe. I said brown bread toe. A brown black toe. But boy, this shit is fire. All you gotta do is put some sail laces in these shoes, and it's an automatic win. And it's not even funny. These shoes, oh my lord. Ooh, I had an itch. But these shoes right here, they're fucking gorgeous. They're gorgeous. These are what the Travis Scott should have been with the reverse swoop. These are the best Jordan 1s to release this year. And that's saying a lot, in my opinion. Like, the only shoe that could beat this shoe is the Jordan 1 Chicago. But they're not releasing that this year. Okay, but that shoe right here, this brown, oh my, yo, they better put shattered backboard leather on these shoes. And if they put shattered backboard leather on these shoes, I promise y'all, this will be a top 3 sneaker of the year. Shattered backboard quality with this colorway will be nasty, all right? Super nasty, and I'm all for it, all right? But like I said, I'm about to go pamper myself a little bit. My skin is kind of oily. But how do y'all feel about the Air Jordan 1 Dark Mocha? It's an automatic cop. Automatic. If you could double up. If you could triple up and put one on ice and recuperate all your money back next year, which is going to happen, this is a $600 shoe, in my opinion. This is a $600 shoe. Now, say you pay, they're 170, so probably after taxes or whatever. Let's say they're 190. For about 570, you can get that back with one pair of this shoe. You can get 570 off this, I guarantee it. This shoe is nasty. This is going to be the broke man on Travis Scott 1. But I feel like these are better than Travis Scott 1s. And I'm not hating. I don't need to hate. If I wanted the Travis Scott ones, I could get them, but this shoe here in my opinion, and it's better than the Travis Scott ones. And it is what it is. It is what it is. All right. But it's your boy KRB, and I'm out. Please hit that like button. Please hit the subscribe button. Follow me down on all the social media below, and I'm out.